motorcycles in Hyderabad. The brand what you're looking at is Indian Motorcycle. This brand is from America. This is the oldest American motorcycle company. It started in 1901. This brand has got a legacy over 100 years and ever it's served in the World War. We have many models to offer, and the starting model being the Scout 60. And then we have the other one, which is this. The next one is Scout. And then after that, we have the Chief series. The price range for these motorcycles can start from 15 lakhs and they will go up to 50 plus. The specialty about these motorcycles are, you know, these motorcycles have a deep history, and when it comes to the technology, the performance, the refinement, it is one of the best, I would say. It is not one, but it is actually the best. It's got the best refined engines, the performance, the comfort, the ergonomics, and in all the aspects when it comes to every single aspect of this particular brand, it excels. And I seriously consider this motorcycle when it comes to cruising or the vintage as the best motorcycle brand today, present in the world. About the engines, in Indian, the first one would be close to 1000cc engine, that's a V-twin liquid cool engine, which is then the Scout 60. And then after that, we have a 1133cc engine, again V-twin liquid cool, which is in the Scout. And then the third would be in all the Chief series, which is a V-twin air-cooled 1811cc engine.
Hi, my name is Abdul. Coming on to this bike is the Indian Chief Classic, which has manufactured in the year 2013 by Indian Motorcycle and Polaris. And the specialty of this bike is a limited edition bike and which has got seven more features compared to the 2017 and 2018 edition. And the specialty of this bike is the comfort level and the features are extremely wonderful features. So I'd like to share some features. Like, it has got the cruise control and has got the distance to endure. It shows approximately how many people can and can travel with the existing fuel rest of the tank, and it has got very decent ground clearance too. And it has got 140 mm ground clearance, which is very decent riding in the Indian roads. The comfort level, of course, this bike is made for the long ride purpose, and once you start riding it, you can utilize in the city traffic too. And this is one of the best bike by Indian Motorcycle, what I see.